Hey folks, this is DF Digger. I'm back up to my neighbor's yard today. Just came across my first little find right here, and that's a neat little iron buckle. Right, yeah, I guess we're gonna be getting another inch to 3 inches of snow tonight, so I figured I'd get out today while it's nice out and try to get a few hours in before it starts to get cold again. I gotta love Maine. All right, folks, I'll catch you on the next one. Okay, folks, I just came on my next little find here. Well, it's not so little, but it's a nice bracket or a hinge for an old door or gate or something. Pretty cool. All right, find anything else, I'll be back to you. Hey, folks, just came up on my next find. So far, I pulled out part to a shovel, an old shovel, and let's see, a CCR and another old tool implement, and then we got this little pocket knife. Doesn't look like it's all that old. I mean, they're still shiny on it. Oh, it's got a wood on it though. Well, I'll try to clean that up later on, see if we can maybe get that open or not. All right. I'll get back to you on the next one. Hey y'all, I decided to move back up to the fairgrounds here today. Met a gentleman over here, his name's Francis. I met him a few years ago, but I just came across my first little find, and it's kind of a surface find. MOC plus MOCA 1996 to 1997. Yep, cool. All right, folks, I'll get back to you if I find anything else. Hey, folks, this is DF Digger. Just down in the water a little bit here. It's a little bit shallow along the shores here, and it's still kind of cold even through the waders. But I just wanted to show you my first eyeball find. I don't know if you can see it down there. Nice little lure. All right, throw that in the bag. And if I come across anything, I'll get back to you. Cool. All right, folks, just working around down on the river's edge here. I'm just barely stepping in the water. It's quite cold, even for your hands. You can only keep them in there maybe about 10 seconds or so, and it's pretty cold. I just came across my first little find here. It's top to a woman's makeup compact. It's got the mirror inside it still. It's cool. Well, almost looks like it has some sort of a pattern on it. But I'll try to get that cleaned up a little later, and I'll show you in the pics. All right, get back to you. Hey, folks, this is DF Digger. I'm out at a local park. I'm not going to name this one because I need some places for my own places. But this is a public park, if you guys can figure out where it is. But I just I've been picking up some pennies and some quarters and nickels down here. I'm waiting for my appointment for my tires. So I just came across this little piece, and I don't know if you guys can see it. It's a junker. I'm pretty positive it's a junker, but yeah, it's a pretty little junker. All right, well, later on I'll get some pictures of it, and I'll put them online. All right, catch you then. Hey folks, this is DF Digger. This is my wife and my son and our little dog Boo Boo there. We're down at the fairgrounds today and come across a bunch of coins and stuff, but this is about the first good thing I found right now. And it looks like it's a little aluminum heart that was wrapped up in some cloth. I think it was a button. But, alright, cool. If I find anything else, I'll get back to you guys. Hey y'all, I'm back. I'm back up in the horse paddock here where they do the horse shows and stuff. Just came across a tiny, tiny little rivet. Usually don't do rivets, but you know, it's kind of pretty. But, alright, well, if I find anything else, I'll get back to you. Hey folks, I'm on my next little find here, and I'm not sure if this has anything to do with horses at all. Yeah, it looks like it's a piece of aluminum with some sort of lead weight or something on it. If anybody knows if that belongs to some sort of horse tack or anything, let me know. All right, cool. Get back to you. Hey, folks, I'm back. And it looks like it's a old-timey knife. I don't think it was a pocket knife. I don't know, I'll have to get it cleaned up. Yeah, it was a pocket knife. Blade was, looks like it must have been out and broke off. You can see some of the grooves in here where the other blades were set. Alright, cool. I'll get back to you if I find anything else. Hey folks, this is DF Digger, I'm back. Just come across something pretty nice. Got myself a shield nickel. Yeah, you can just see the five on it. And you can see the little ribs of the shield on the back. This is the second one I've found. The first one was in the river. And then I've found two V nickels on this property here. Oh yeah, that's awesome. Let's see if I can possibly get a date off from that. Yeah, cool. Yeah, I keep on thinking that I've got this field hunted out and keep finding new stuff. But awesome. All right, folks, I'll get back to you. Hey, folks, I'm just getting across my next find, and this is the tiniest ox shoe I've come across so far. A baby ox shoe. All right, cool. Come across anything else, I'll get you back on.